Hello, a very warm welcome to you all. Today, I'm Ishween, gonna talk about the two top trailer releases. First up, The Evil Eye. Amazon Prime Video has released the trailer of Evil Eye today. Evil Eye is a movie that is a horror thriller and co-produced by Priyanka Chopra Jonas. Backed Purple Pebble Pictures and Blumhouse Productions. The trailer raised curiosity as a blossoming romance turns into a terrific nightmare. And with the dark, toxic relations with the family. The film is based on an award-winning Audible production from Madhuri Shekhar, and it has been directed by Ellen Bisani and Rajiv Bisani. The film features Sarita. So the second movie we're gonna talk about is Lakshmi Bomb.
आज से तेरा नाम लक्ष्मण नहीं, लक्ष्मी होगा.
Akshay Kumar's star Lakshmi Bomb is a horror comedy that is based on a very popular Telugu movie, Kanchana, in which the protagonist gets possessed by the ghost of transgender. Akshay Kumar looks really very impressive in the trailer, and the makers have tried hard to create a mystery. Before we go and see Akshay Kumar playing transgender in Lakshmi Bomb, we must look back and see how memorable some of the movies are and how artists have played their best in that movie as a transgender. The first one is Ashutosh Rana in Sangharsh, and the second one is Prashant Narayan in Murder 2. The film is going to be released on 9th November 2020 on Disney Plus Hotstar. This is Ishween signing off from The Fact News, and for more Bollywood updates, keep logging to www.thefactnews.in.